We want to pray into the womb of this new month.
We want to pray inside this new month.
First of all, appreciate God that God don't bring you into a new month of September.
That you don't bring, Father, we appreciate you and thank you that you have brought us to a new month of September. Thank you for this.
Praise.
We give you praise. We glorify you, Father, for the privilege.
Lord, we thank you for the new month.
In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
We want to pray that all the elemental forces that have been programmed for September.
Yes, sir.
They shall not cooperate with your enemies.
Amen.
Go to God in prayer.
Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord,
walk against your enemy.
Walk against your life.
Against your enemy.
They shall not
let him prevail.
Enemy prevail. In the name of Jesus. He shall not be prevailed. In the name of Jesus. All the work of the enemy
against you shall not be prevailed. We are praying.
Amen.
Say, as I journey through the month of September,
as I journey through the month of September,
it shall be a month of success.
It shall be a month of success.
A month of victory.
A month of victory.
A month of promotion.
A month of promotion.
A month of prosperity.
A month of prosperity.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh Lord, as I enter the
month of September, it shall be a month of prosperity. A month of victory. A month of miracle.
I shall prosper this month.
I shall prosper in this month. In the name of Jesus. It shall be a month of miracle.
Say, my body shall keep well and strong in the month of September.
My body shall keep well and strong in the month of September.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh
God, arise. My body shall keep, shall be health and stronger in this month of September.
In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Say, anything I have waited for.
Anything I have waited for.
I have waited for till now.
I have waited for till now.
Shall be miraculously delivered unto me.
Shall be miraculously delivered unto me.
In this month of September,
in this month of September,
go to God in prayer.
God arise. All the things where are they waiting for? Oh Lord, I pray in this month of September, it shall be miraculous. Come to me.
In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
Say, in this month of September,
in this month of September,
I will not labor in vain.
I will not labor in vain.
I will not labor for trouble.
I will not labor for trouble.
I will not labor for accident.
I will not labor for accident.
For premature death.
I will not labor for trouble.
I will not labor for trouble.
In the name of Jesus. In this month of September, I will not labor for trouble. I will not labor for accidents. I will not labor for disaster. In the name of Jesus. In this month of September, I will not labor for sickness. I will not labor for disaster.
In Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Say, any power that I be assigned.
Any power that I be assigned.
To cut short my life.
To cut short of my life.
This month.
This month.
You shall die in my place.
You shall die in my place.
Pray.
Any power where I shine in this month of December to touch my life, to cut off my life,
every power
I bury my fire. I bury my fire in the name of Jesus.
My place.
I bury my fire. Any power where I
shine in Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
Lift up your two hands. Say, this month.
This month,
it shall be well with my spirit, soul, and body.
It shall be well with my spirit, soul, and body.
My family.
My family.
Everything that I do.
Anything that I do.
Declare this month.
This month, it shall well with my family.
It shall be well with my
well with my life.
It shall be well with
anything that I
do.
That I touch,
in the name of Jesus.
It shall be prosper. Anything that I do. It shall be prosper. In this month, I shall master my good and evil.
It shall be well.
In this month,
I shall Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Father in heaven, we exalt you.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for all that you have done for us.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, it's a new month.
Yes, Lord.
Let there be a new beginning for your children in Jesus.
Amen.
As we go out in this new month.
Yes, Lord.
Lord, we pray that you will journey with us.
Amen.
Let all the impossible become possible.
Amen.
It shall be a month of success.
Yes, Lord.
A month of victory.
Yes, Lord.
A month of celebration.
Yes, Lord.
A month of jubilation.
Amen.
Sickness shall not be our portion.
Amen.
Premature death shall not be our portion.
Amen.
It shall be well with us in Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
We pray your hand will be upon us.
Yes, Lord.
Surround us with your fire.
Amen.
We cover our lives.
Yes, Lord.
Our families.
Yes, Lord.
With the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
As we go.
Yes, Father.
We pray your presence will go with us.
Amen.
Thank you, my Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.